Don't you think it would be nice if you bought something for Mammy, too?
Why should I buy her a present when she called us both mules?
Mules? Why a mule?
Yes. She said we could give ourselves air and get ourselves all slicked up like race horses. We were just mules in horse harness and we didn't fool anybody.
I never heard anything more true. Mammy's a smart old soul. And one of the few people I know whose respect I'd like to have.
Well, I won't give her a thing. She doesn't deserve it.
Then I'll take her petticoat. I remember my mammy always said that when she went to heaven, she wanted a red taffeta petticoat, so stiff that it would stand by itself, and so rustly that the Lord would think it was made of angel's wings.
Well, she won't take it from you. She'd rather die than wear it.
That may be, but I'm making the gesture just the same.